Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Assault Android Cactus tonight, and our final practice session before Infinity Drive for Life starts up tomorrow, and then again on Wednesday, and then again on Friday. So, we've got some work to do tonight. Let's start off with a Campaign Plus run with Aubergine in her fancy silver suit. We gotta beat 5808. Wow, that's pretty good, isn't it? I don't know that we're gonna be able to beat that tonight. I believe that is our current best across all 9 androids, and some of best isn't saying that we can do too much better either. But when I say about some of best, I say fuck some of best. It's not very reflective of what we can do. So the only way to really see what we can do is to just do it, right? Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, let's go. Let's go. Jeez, that got dicey real quick. Luckily. Start. Do any dumbs there? Ooh, wow! All right, that could have been a dumb. As could that have been? Getting kind of lucky on these mine landings here. Alright, that was a real fancy descent. Might end up with like a 1 second lead here. Ooh, just barely, yeah. Nice. Pretty curly there. Killer turbine. Too bad we're losing time there. Amazing? Okay. Well, whatever. See my way through that. Quite work. Barely enough to tag me while I was going for other things. Okay. Not a great filament. I think we took two downs there, right? Oof. Dang it. Nope, am I... Actually, we're gonna have to restart that anyways because my split thing died again. Like, what the hell? Never used to do this. Now it's done it more than once. That's okay. We had a real good start, and then I got fucked over by this thing again. So, alright. Just keep it in the foreground, I guess. It doesn't like being minimized for some reason. Erg. Okay, that's alright. It at least died earlier this time. Instead of, like, halfway through zone 2. Ugh, it's just annoying. Alright, let's do it one more time. 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. It's just a shame, because we had a real nice descent. I bet I'm not going to get anywhere near that this time. Dumb bullshit like that. Damn. Well, it was pretty close to what we had before. Fortunate, but hey, what are you gonna do? slightly quicker mind pace at the very least. It's actually a marginally better turbine, so we came out ahead this time. Very much ahead. Nice 6 second gold. Slightly better filament as well. We're not gonna lose nearly as much. 56, okay. Oh, come on. I was in range of that.
Extended. Wow. Okay. Excuse me. Very dicey. Good thing I got caught on that corner. Ow. Ran into that spread on my own. Slow cleanup, especially with them all spread out like that. Dang it. Yikes. Alright, not looking great. Pretty good mid-zone one there. Choice going on that side. Okay. Not a great embryo, but we'll still walk away in green on this. Kind of silly, but okay. 5.5 seconds. Ahead. Oh, come on. I didn't even get to shoot the thing. Oh, come on! Just barely enough room to nuke me on that, huh? Bad hive. Two downs will take us to red now. Oof. Okay. Fire power. Oh, come on! Specifically did that to avoid taking a dunk. Influx. We made it out without losing too much, so okay. Whatever, I guess. And it might pull back a second or two. Firepower extended. Or not even. Close on those mind drops there. Okay, pretty decent process. I might pull us back very slightly into the green. Whoa, just barely. Okay. You're riding the hair edge of everything here. Side for that one. So I'm gonna take a dumb down there. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. Exceedingly surprised we didn't take a dunk somewhere in there. That'll put us firmly in the green. Excellent. It's 10 second gold. Nailing checkpoint pretty well here. Okay. Still got pulled off there, nice. With that shot. Dunks there. Oh, only the one? Felt like more. Felt like more than one dunk. Slow heat. But only losing a few seconds, so I should still be on good pace. Yeah, hit by the free floating mines there. Oh, come on! Fairy belt's always fucking over somehow.
Weapon maximum.
cause a revolution. Take back some of our time. A weirdly tight run. Initiating containment protocol. Oh, nice. Shut down. Whatever.
Compromise. Activate all units.
Got the surge off of that. It's so weird. Such a bizarre fight, but very slow, so we're gonna lose double digits. Hooray. And then on to zone 4, which is not gonna be good for our time, I don't think. Never is. Come on, I even swapped there. Like, get out of here with that shit. Okay, excuse me. Just rolls that mine off his buddies right in my face. Thanks. Come on! Okay, I'm calling shenanigans on this fucking assembly here. This is dumb. Really? Our lead just evaporated. Ugh. Five downs didn't help at all.
Extended.
other than accelerate speeds. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Seconds is breaking away. Slightly better relay. Almost entirely out of the hole? Not quite. Still a little bit behind. There, didn't I have more than that? Right into it. Good. Stuff. Too much, surprisingly. Still got some ground to make up before we hit zone 5, though, because I can almost guarantee we're not making anything back there. Thank you. Oh, come on! Dumps right in my face? Get out of here. Opportune time than that. Still lost 3 seconds. Good venom. Sure we'll make it back here. Even let me shoot the damn thing? Fuck you, Venom. Shit. Okay, well, he somehow made it back into the green on Venom. Okay. Sure, sure. Now we've only got 10 seconds to play with, so, What the fuck was that? There's a laser dude in that fucking mix? Get out of here. So stupid.
Thank you.
Wow. It's a really shitty centrifuge, apparently. Off of one dunk, and we lose 20 seconds. Interesting. God fucking a-hole. Out of here. Get out of this damn corner. Come on! Oh my god. Sir, fucking one of the doggos grabbed me there, huh? Yeah. Cool. Glad we've thrown it all the way in zone 5. Excellent. Perfect. Yeah, there's no way we're coming back from this now. Have an absolutely perfect convection. Well, it was a good convection, but not good enough, unfortunately. Sub 3 is pretty good, but oh boy. Making back 18 on Licorice and Medulla is not gonna happen. Shit, of course, of fucking course. Eat my ass. Dumbest bullshit. Okay, excuse me? I'm pretty sure that one should have went to me, but no, I kind of fucked over yet again. Cool. Well, now we're gonna lose, like, 30 seconds here. Awesome and cool. Fucking jackass Licorice. Cool. I even made some back. We hadn't dropped 3 fucking batteries to her. Great, cool. Cool, cool. surge there. It's pretty impressive. Yeah, it's really a licorice fight and sealed, but it's not time to do a fight. On the sphere. This is awesome. Yikes, what a fucking shit show. He actually made some back on Aether Sphere. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. And also terrible. So good up until end of zone 4, and then we just ate it super hard in zone 5. Still well below 1 hour and still sub 59, so whatever. Got some new golds in there, so some of that's now sub 57. Whatever. Whatever. Hey Josh, hey Omega Weapon. How you doing, both of you? It's good to see you. Sorry to say that was a shit show, but that's all right. That's okay. We did have to go against a pretty strong PB anyway, so I'm not too disappointed. But now it's time for the Infinity Drive, so let's get set up for that. I do want to practice one of our worst androids. Get that set up. Walk. Do a Coral Infinity Drive, I guess. I guess. Need a lot of courage for this one, though. I don't have a lot of hope for this. I know. But. Strange things have happened in the past, so you know what? If we get a coral clear out of this, I'd be alright. I'd be alright with that. Oh, we gotta get rid of the splits. I don't need those splits. Alright, let's go! Alright, let's go. Interesting, we didn't enter on red layer, so none of the big kegs showed up. Aha! Aha, aha! Wondering where the big boy was, and he's like, nope, I ain't gonna join you here, you're not on red path. Go fuck yourself. Oof. Nuts and gum. Lost both of those. Yeesh. That was just a warm-up. Firepower. That was my day, but it was alright. Got out to mow the lawn. It was some good weather out. Didn't have much of anything else to do, so just kind of lazed about. It's good. It's good. That's what weekends are meant for. It's just for kicking back. Not doing nothing about nothing. Glad I was able to do that. This upcoming week is going to be very busy. Very busy and probably a little stressful, but that's alright. It's just makes any mess. Oops, didn't want to grab the shutdown. Let's see. Really embarrassing tonight is if I knocked my obby PB off with another coral run. That's not gonna happen though, since we just took a really silly down to a bomber titan on layer 5. Wow. What a good start this is. Incredible. And another one. Another one. Downs on 5. That sucks. Not looking forward to it. Looking forward to what that means for the rest of this run. We got plenty of time to not do quite so bad, but also plenty of time to do even worse. And we even missed a battery there. Yikes. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. You, having fun slapping single letters in the chat there? What's up? What's going on? Two, why not? Very good. That's okay though. Forward to bop around until about layer 30. Before it gets a little serious. Oh, jeez, wow. What was that? Rocket didn't knock me out. Okie dokie. Bizarre. A whole bunch of, like, I know we don't need to focus until 30, but I think we need to do all these dump downs. Check my audio real quick. It's getting a little bit quiet for some reason. I think that's just on me, though. Yeah. Affords me a good time to drink, too. Alright, I guess it's just me. My dumb downs builds character. Well, then I must have the most character ever. A lovely thought. A lovely thought. Just walk right into that one. Neat. We're hitting double digit downs before we even get to 30. That's how embarrassing this is. Shows you how much I play Coral. Just to say, almost never. Only slightly more often than I play Shiitake. Which isn't saying much, because that's a real low bar. We got tilted a little bit by that campaign run. It's silly. better. This is better. We shook off the early coral stupidity here. Hitting our stride a little bit. Son of a bitch. As soon as I say something, I take it. A dumbass down. Try to skip tonight's ID since ID for life starts tomorrow. Yeah, that's true. I thought about it, but then I'm like, you know what? I need one more bit of practice with an android that I'm not super good at. So I decided to go for Coral. And, I don't know. Maybe it's a good choice. Maybe it's not. Who knows? I guess we'll see. I mean, like, what's one more, honestly, versus 9 in a single week? What's one more? Oh, crappy. Oop. Nice. Okay. But you can bet that as soon as ID for Life is done, I'll be like, all right, I'm taking like a 2-month hiatus or something from Infinity Drive. That's enough of that. Ouch! Ah, damn you. Damn you, Vespi, so much. Come on. All right, this is not good. Oof, Vespi, still being a pain in my ass. But speaking of ID for Life, since I should probably promo it as much as I can. Starting tomorrow night, and then Wednesday night, and then Friday night, doing a little charity stream event thing called Infinity Drive for Life. I'll be playing 3 Infinity Drives each of those 3 nights, once with every character, raising money for Extra Life, a charity that supports Children's Miracle Network hospitals. I'll also be running a prize giveaway during. We have 2 copies of Assault Android Cactus Plus for Switch, actual physical carts, up for grabs, doing a little scoring contest thing. Guess the results of all these fancy-ass Infinity Drives. Top 2 scorers will get the prizes. Find all of the info on it, and I mean everything, at info.infinitydrive4.life. That's info.infinitydrive4.life. So lots of info on it. There's even provisions for going beyond those 3 nights, which I'm a little nervous about, honestly. Because I don't know how much more of this I want to do. Well, whatever. Too bad, it's written down, I've committed to it, so I'll just do what I need to do. In the hopes that it does come to pass, because more nights means more time to donate and raise money for a good cause, so I would love if this went, or if Infinity Drive for Life went for more than the standard 3 nights next week. That'd be great. That'd be great and cool and good. But we will see what happens. Battery over here. Keep it going. Firepower extended. Battery up. Accelerate. Firepower extended. Excuse me, stop that. Firepower extended. Smash it. Battery here. bunch of mines all around here. Starting to get a little serious, but we've still got plenty of time to bop about and try aggressive new plays and or stupidities. Oh, and somehow casual ass thousand chain snuck in there. Didn't even notice. So casual. Myself out of the surge there by detonating his head a little bit too early. But that's right. It's a rip score. Something like that? Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Got enough time to bring it back up there. Oh, come on, I even swapped. Still take me there. Stupid. Accelerate. go. Cool, yeah, that was seemingly fair. Real life doggo is good. Cactus doggo is bad. Very much so. Very much so. They are party to like 80% of my downs, and I don't like them. Do not like it. Remember, tomorrow's Monday and you got bummed out. Yeah. Yeah, it is unfortunate. Just an unfortunate turn of life, isn't it? That Mondays are a thing that exists.
Oh, come on. I wasn't even close to that one.
Center on that a little bit too much. Dark Embryo is amongst us here. Oops, excuse me, sir. Don't know if I want accelerate for this, but we'll do our best.
Oh, come on, really? Where the fuck's the phase change on that? My ass, Dark Embryo.
So stupid.
Come on.
Good.
Come on! Like, how is that even...
Yeah, great. Shredded by stuff because I can't get close enough to him. It's fucking... Fuck you, Dark Embryo. That's shit. Fucked over on that fifth phase. Considering.
Figured I wasn't gonna get out of that one alive. Come on! Excuse me. I guess that was my fault for trying to sneak in there. It's still kind of stupid. I even swapped there. What the fuck? I swear, it's just like a tenth of a second too slow on that. I hear the swap noise, and I still get bodied. Where the fuck was that battery? Okay, let's just not appear ever. Why the fuck would we want to do that? Wow, 35 is fucking stupid. I'm just a fucking amazing. Thanks, Infinity Drive. Yarg. Yarg, yarg, yarg. Last three for all runs that didn't even make it into the 40s. Shiitake run I can understand. The licorice run I can sort of understand as well. This last one ending at 35 is really awful. I guess I was due for something pretty bad. So I'm kind of happy we got it out of here. So hopefully tomorrow and Wednesday and Friday I'll go better. Then I'll be running my app pretty much the entire time, so may or may not be good.
Good. Yeah, let's make both of those. Let's get the fuck out of here. I didn't need those. Chain daily all too often. Unless there's like a Vespa fight in it or something. Oh, are we gonna be just shy of it? We are. All you teases. 997. Damn it. Damn it. I probably could have snuck 1,000 out of there if I had let lasers, rockets, and or mines do less damage for me. But alright, a casual S plus daily will lift the spirits very slightly after that abysmal infinity drive. Oof. Oh, excuse me. Alright, but that'll do it for tonight. We'll wrap it up a touch early because tomorrow Infinity Drive for Life starts up. Playing 3 infinity drives per night on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7 p.m. CDT. info.infinitydrive4.life. info.infinitydrivefor.life for all of the info on it. Charity stream event to support Extra Life over 3 days, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Possibly more in the following week, depending on how things go. And also a prize giveaway of 2 copies. Salt Android Cactus Plus for Switch, up for grabs for winning a little score guessing contest we got going on. play.infinitydrive4.life, play.infinitydrivefor.life. Should be good times, should be good times. Hope to see y'all there. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.